I'm gonna show you how to install newer apps on the iPad first generation. If you try to download an app from your iPad App Store which requires new version of iOS, the installation will fail and you will get a prompt saying this application requires a newer iOS version. But most of the useful apps in iStore has an older version which supports iOS version 5.1.1. As you can see, I have installed very useful apps on my iPad first generation. Now I'm gonna show you how to install FTP manager, which normally requires iOS version 8.0. On the first generation iPad running iOS 5.1.1. Open iTunes on your computer and search for the app from the top right hand search box. Click Get and click Download. Now on your iPad, open App Store and select the Purchase tab. You can see the icon for the app you downloaded on the computer. Click on that and click on Install. You will get a prompt asking download an older version of this app. Click on download. Now a version of the app which supports iOS 5.1.1 will be installed on your iPad.